never overplay the track, play clean, control. Okay, so remember, number one, listen the track. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Master Suki from Malaysia. I'm gonna guide you today how to play tone on song. Can be Bhangra song or can be Bollywood song. Alright, I'll be receiving emails, messages from my friend around the world. So here you go. This video is for you guys. So I'm gonna give you some tips how to play tone on track. Very important, listen the song without playing and same time recognize the beat. Alright, so I'm going to play the track and we hear and then we recognize what beat is there. And very important, when to start, how to come in and how to go out. Okay, so let's play the track. So it's my pitching.
ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਰੱਬਾ ਲੱਗ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਵੇ ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ
ਓਕੇ ਗਾਈਸ ਆਵਰ ਫਰਸਟ ਬੀਟ ਇਜ਼ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ da 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 da. Okay, so I'll play the track again and I will play the toll on it. Okay, so let's go.
Gori nal ishq mitha gori nal ishq mitha rabba lag na kise nu jaave gori nal ishq mitha gori nal ishq mitha ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ ਹਾਏ ਹਾਏ ਉਹ ਰੱਬਾ ਲੱਗ ਨਾ ਕਿਸੇ ਨੂੰ ਜਾਵੇ ਗੋਰੀ ਨਾਲ ਇਸ਼ਕ ਮਿੱਠਾ
guys. So listen the song, recognize the beat and then you play along with the track. What I played was just a simple playing style. If you want to play advanced beats, so remember the first note from da 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 da, actually we can play a toda before that and combine the da 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 da. Okay, so I will show you the sample. All right
gori nal ishq mitha gori nal ishq mitha rabba lag na kise nu jaave gori nal ishq mitha gori nal ishq mitha gori nal ishq mitha rabba lag na kise nu jaave gori nal ishq mitha
we You can play normal beat or you can always add on. Okay, so remember, my advice is never overplay the track, alright, because many of videos when I watch, I see those musicians, some of them will overplay the track. So never overplay the track, play clean, control. Okay, so remember, number one, listen the track without playing. Number two, recognize the beat and the tempo. Alright, then record yourself and listen back. Okay?